My dear brothers and sisters, some years ago, a young boy got admission to a prestigious college to do his BA. He was the most poorly clad of the freshman class. He completed his course and continued another 2 years to win his master's degree and a best student gold medal. Meanwhile, his mother had to sell practically all her meager belongings to pay the cost of her son's higher education. At the graduation ceremony, there sat he, still most poorly dressed of all, to receive his gold medal. However, when the medal was presented to him, he stepped smartly from his stage, walked briskly to the back of the auditorium, stopped before a woman dressed in a simple, inexpensive sari, and tied the blue ribbon with the glittering gold medal around the neck of his mother. She dropped her face into her hands and wept for joy. It seemed that the standing ovation would not stop. The boy knew that it was not his own ability and intelligence that secured him the gold medal, but the love and sacrifice of his mother that made this possible, humility, gratitude, and appreciation at its best. God loves you.
For further updates, subscribe to our channel and please click on the bell icon. Thanks for watching.